Yeah, hello, good morning. Yeah, the file that I initially sent, the screenshot to you that was sent to me by the seller, has already been transferred into this USB cord. And this is the phone that needed, the Zopo color phone that needed updating. But the issue now is the file. I've already compressed everything into a file. I note it as the screen file. So let me open the screen file now. Yeah, so these are the files that the seller sent to me. The first one, as you can see, the first one, this one was supposed to be the one that will actually run the program. But the issue is the file is giving problem. Okay, do you want to allow this one? Yeah, let me click on yes. Yes, I'm clicking on yes now. So runtime error. So it could not complete. The file is having issue. Likewise, this is just a text file. This is just a text file that will not even do anything. Okay, let me go back. Yeah, let me go to the second one. So this particular one as well, the OK button is not being highlighted, so there's no way I can press OK. So let me go to the third one. The third one is actually the flash tool that's supposed to direct us on how to go about it. It was supposed to be the one that should direct us on how to go about it. Quite lucid, but the file the seller sent is not completed, or there is an error in it. So this is the direction we are supposed to use. Let me close this page. This is the fourth one. That one is just the scatter button as well. So the particular one that was supposed to run the program, which is this, is having problem. So that was the reason why I was telling the seller that the file he sent is not working. The seller doesn't want to believe. So the file that was not complete, how will he even update the screen he sent to me? So that's my concern. Thank you.